champion. You leave for a while.
This is why I hate you.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights. Just a little air in the line. I'm feeling pretty good. How about you? You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez bar mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
I'm gonna take back him. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture string.
Good. That's it, buddy. You've got your own monster breathing heart. Casey? Yeah! No, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. You can wear him out even faster if you wanna bang him around the room a little bit.
Yeah! make you feel better?
It makes me feel better. I know that. Yeah, perfect. See? That's a big wow. I'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime Pete Venkman. And by extension, you.
Yeah, Amber Ballroom. The bar mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So you're welcome, huh? And to all the Rodriguez's, l'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Mashed potatoes now. Your cadet had to straighten him out. Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one, or we are gonna have discipline issues when he's a teenager.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
Watch it!
On the door, do not disturb. No moleste. Got it?
Trap work.
Take a tip, punk. Don't mess with the men in beige.
Watch out! Hostile FRV! Hurling projectiles!
Huh? That guy looked lost. Ray, let's go check the fridge. Let them go after the cook.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out that angry chef.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.